mountain rakers.
Zargreus, or might I offer you the blessing of Olympus to intensify her catastrophic power with my own?
Steady now. Slingers. Wave makers.
Come You'll not do, sir. Blasted giant Gorgon head.
Welcome back. It's usually pretty quiet keeping watch over the pool of sticks back there, but it's sure been busy lately. Why, somebody else came through just earlier. You should have seen the look on my face when it wasn't you.
Glad to keep things interesting.
You've returned. Good to see you, lad, despite the circumstances. Remember your training out there. The pain of the...
And fear is for the weak.
The House of Hades, that dark and lavishly appointed lair of the Underworld's king, is home not just to him, but to his willful progeny.
You know I can hear you, old man.
Olympus knows of him. Bestowing on them all their worthless blessings here within my realm. Our realm. Explain to me how exactly this is possible, Nix. Either your limitless power has considerably waned, or you are up to something.
Do not question my power, Hades. Your son was bound to be discovered the closer he came to the surface. The Olympians are pleased to know they have a distant relative, and bid him welcome to their mountain. That is all. Their influence is very limited.
Blood and darkness, do not speak to me about their influence. I've seen their influence firsthand. You've made a foolish mistake.
You would speak to me of foolish mistakes. You cannot change the course that has been set. Try all you like.
Nix!
Work authorized. A fountain chamber in the depths of Tartarus sounds like an excellent idea.
What's that there? Something from the Fates?
Approved.
The prodigal son returns. Everyone's saying I went easy on you, Zag.
Don't worry, Meg. I eventually managed to get home the painful way after all.
Look, I have a reputation to uphold. You get past me again like that, you best go all the way. Now leave me be and don't think you're gonna be so lucky next we meet out there.
The lounging area within the House of Hades is a dismal place to be.
It's better than nothing.
Wretched broker, what's new, my friend? Don't have enough gemstones. It's only of a Thanatos or Meg up there.
I hope you're having a nice stay. Even though you don't want to live here anymore, Your Highness.
And there she goes again. I want to go lie down. The mirror of night. Hey, Skelly, you look like you know your way around Tartarus. Found some of this ancient Titan blood out there, and I was looking to score some more.
Ah, you come to the right place regarding that there, pal. It's your mean weapons back there that can find this stuff. Once you get all the way through Tartarus with one, that's all the blood you're gonna get. For the time being, anyhow.
How am I supposed to keep track of which weapons I've earned these with, then?
I don't know. There's always the invention of writing stuff down. You'll figure something out.
That's a new one. All set. Which to choose? Gone farther than I can see from here. Ready. Gust of air. This mark, almost like a bat wing. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Hey, boss. Found you. Good. Hermes, at your service. Pleasure. You are the talk of Olympus. Normally, I wouldn't get mixed up.
Appreciate the lift, Lord Hermes, sir. Now let's go. Blasted wretches. Just getting started, huh? Tight.
darkness. Fountain chamber I commissioned back at home.
You're getting somewhere, man. I understand you made it up to Asphodel before. Now that is progress. Keep it up. You keep on going, yeah?
Phew, that's good.
There we go.
A place of calm and rest.
And not a moment too soon. A couple coins. I thought crystals were supposed to be pretty.
Has truly visit you before? He tends to seek out revelry, not conflict. I'm pleased to know he's making himself useful here.
Wisdom guide me.
Damned lost souls with nowhere left to turn congregate in deepest Tartarus, where they fuse together with the earth itself into odious forms which defy description.
They basically turn into big crystals.
Thank you.
of them's not going to like this.
Oh, we are going to have a feast tonight.
Taking sides forever, Zargreus. But you...
Forgive me, Athena.
Little incident and keep our focus on the task at hand.
Just on a little break. If I may be so bold, Your Highness, I was wondering, what brings you back around this way again?
Look, I have to level with you, Sisyphus. I'm leaving the house. I've had quite enough. You understand, I'm sure. I'm going to the surface.
Oh, that is quite an undertaking, Prince. If it wasn't you yourself proposing it, I'd like to call it madness, truth be told. Though, you're just mad enough to pull it off. Well, hey, I hope you make it. Good fortune out there. That you can do.
Thank you, mate.
Thanks for stopping by.
Charon's shop. I'll take this one. Hey, Charon. If there happens to be something really horrible awaiting me beyond that door, then... Great. Liven things up. I'm here, Meg.
Even if you manage to get past me, there's no getting out of Asphodel.
It's not a matter of want. The way out is there, in that...
You're more stubborn than your father.
Thank you.
you're not permitted to leave, Tartarus.
Next stop, Asphodel.
The path from Tartarus is finally laid bare. Far above the...
Lovely. Should I take the train? The Asphodel Meadows.
Within the suffocating heat of Asphodel reside the vast majority of those who lived upon the earth and died.
Or until I crush their bones to dust. I'll be leaving shortly. Slam dancers. Something. Let's get out of here. Why, it's the barge of death.
reputation have suffered terribly to come this far. No matter, for we shall soon pay your enemies in kind.
On. Gorgons! See here. Here then. Don't think I've gone this far. Bloodless.
your strength.
Having traversed the flaming river Phlegathon to gain this vantage point, relentless Zargreus must now confront a foe of unimaginable savagery who lies ahead, awaiting patiently its time to strike.
Way to spoil the surprise, old man. Hello?
Oh, great.
Thank you. worse. Should have found me something good back home. Time to be a little short of coin. Feel cleaner already. Take that. Bye, Asphodel. And check. The Fields of Elysium.
The rare heavenly splendors of Elysium. Reserved for only the most great of mortal souls, spread forth luxuriantly all about the fire-stepping prince.
Luxuriantly? Really?
Bright sword!
Is that him?
One's rearming. That one's come back.
Do it.
longbows.
This won't end well for you. Sucking butterflies. They'll just keep coming because of that butterfly ball.
Have to try again.
What? Let me guess. You got caught out by one of those exalted strongbows, did you there? Next time, if you don't stand around like you're doing here right now, maybe you won't make such an easy target.
Maybe.
You'll get the hang of it out there, lad. For all our sparring practice, there's no teacher like the real thing. Now then, I have something for you.
What, wait, you're giving me your codex? I can't accept something like this.
Please, I insist. I want your love of history to grow, not just your love of warfare. Besides, maybe you can finish out the rest of it.
I'm grateful.
Thank you.
How you holding up, boy? Eating well lately? All three mouths full and happy?
Each terrifying maw of the infernal watchdog Cerberus responds affirmatively, one after the next, as if to reassure the ever-doubting prince.
If I don't pet your other heads, don't bite my arm off. Deal?
Seek pity someplace else. He's back already, Cerberus. Just as I indicated.
I'm standing right here, Father.
I'm sorry to disturb your rest again, Cerberus. You've done a good job. The realm is well defended still to the high standard that you set.
Hey, what's that you're drinking, Meg? Anything good?
Whatever it is, it's weak. Enough to be mistaken for your blood.
Nice. Well, I'll just leave you to it then.
Leave me alone.
I've come for questionable deals. I'll take the special, please. Seems like a good deal. Here you go. Trade you these gemstones. Nix isn't around. It's a deal. More keys for me. Contractor, I have another job. I'm sure nobody's going to mind some lovely flowers there.
That is no place for flowers. Clean that up.
Let's go with this one, then. Let's go with this assignment, contractor. My father surely would approve.
Whatever are you going on about?
How about this, contractor? The fated list of minor prophecies. That sounds somewhat exciting, I suppose.
You requisition that useless bit of parchment.
Hey, that must be the fated list. This one's for you, Three Fates. My extended family seems an interesting lot.
Tibetan prince perhaps believes it was through his own choice that he procured the fated list of minor prophecies, but it was preordained.
Oh no, not this determinism thing again.
It is the dead of night, or the approximation of it in the realm of Hades. Prince of the underworld, Zargreus, rises from a fitful slumber. with much mischief on his mind.
Mischief? Me? I was just going to have a little look through Father's stuff.
All is quiet at this time. Ever-dreaming Hypnos put a spell upon the house, as willful Zargreus had asked of him. All are fast asleep, save for the prince. It is exactly as he planned.
Lower your voice, old man. I'm trying to be sneaky here.
He ventures toward the stately throne of his lord father, half expecting to be caught.
I said shut up, old man.
He does not know exactly what he seeks. He only knows that something always has felt off to him, that he does not belong. Who is he, really?
I'm not listening.
He rifles through his lord father's possessions. There is not much of any import there. Ledgers and it. But then, there is the note. Written finally in a hand and voice the likes of which the prince had never seen or heard.
Hades, I can no longer tolerate my life here in this place. So I'm leaving, even if it kills me. I won't be returning to Olympus. If there is a place where I belong in this world, it must be somewhere between heaven and hell. Perhaps it's on the coast and has a little garden. Take care of Cerberus. I shall miss him.
Thus did Prince of the Underworld Zargreus absorb the contents of this hidden letter, written in his mother's hand.
His mother's hand? My mother's hand? Wait, what? You're saying this Persephone, that she's my mother? But Father always said that Nyx was that liar. He lied to me. They both did. All my life.
Thus did the prince discover, inadvertently, the well-kept Persephone, the one-time queen of all the underworld. Where had she gone, and why?
You... why? You... you're... Nyx, you're not my mother. All this time, you and my father, you... you lied to me?
Oh, my dear child. So now you know. So now you know. But only half the truth. I can explain the rest, so please. It never was my wish to hurt you.
Mother, I wonder, will you even remember me? Sleep. I can be stronger. How else can I improve? Feeling good.
Hey, pal, watch where you throw those bloodstone things of yours. You drop them, you go pick them up, you understand? But if somebody gives you grief, you got my permission to chuck one right in his eye.
I'll just aim generally for the midsection, since the eyes are a lot harder to hit in my experience. For you, mate. Thought you might get a kick out of this.
For me, pal? Awful nice of you, just awful nice. But guess what? I got this for you. Tit for tat, you understand? A deal's a deal.
Cheers, mate. What's that one do? Chambers of Tartarus have probably all rearranged themselves by now.